Josh, good to see you. Inner circumstances, dejected, disappointing performance.
Of course I'm disappointed. I come all this way, of course I'm disappointed, but what can you say? It could have been a lot worse. End of the season could have been a lot worse. Hasan Hutt was doing a good job. He's going to do a good job going into next season. We've got to move forward from this now. But I felt like there could have been a lot more passion. There could have been a lot more involved. They could have, all the players could have put a lot more effort into it. They didn't know, did they?
I mean, it's a cliche, but do you think the boys were on the beach today?
I think they were. They're already on holiday, aren't they? They're already in. I don't want to say that because I want to say that they're professionals and I want to say that they give 100% every game, and they do give 100% every game, but today I didn't feel like they did give 100% today.
No. I mean, a couple of things you have to point out from the performance. You know, always the final ball, couldn't find the striker. There wasn't any rhythm at all.
There wasn't no urgency. Is it rhythm, no urgency? There was nothing. Like, every ball going into the box is not getting past the first man. If the ball into the box is not getting past the first man, then it's never going to go in, is it? You know? I'm gutted. Yeah. I'm gutted. But
all right. Last game of the season next week. Finish with a flourish.
Finish with a flourish. We will.
Good to see you, Josh. Thanks.